Hey Zeely, and welcome to Fortnite Clips UK. Well, AXO and Brian are back, rising from the sea and here to dry land to see if it lives up to the hype. Let's go check them out, shall we? Oh, here it goes again. Let's thank everybody for subscribing to my YouTube channel. You guys are out there are awesome, and now you are part of my Fortnite Clips UK team. Well done, guys, for subscribing. If you're new to my YouTube channel and you want to join my team, just hit that subscribe button down below and don't forget to hit the notification bells. XO is 1200 V-Bucks. He's got preview styles. He's got Default, Moon Knight, Midnight, anyway, and TOXO. And then we've got tail on or tail off. It doesn't get in the way. And we've got bat bling as well, which you could use for any basketball player as well. It's not just him. And you've got Brian as well for 1,200. She don't have no preview styles. Just her on her own. She comes with a bat bling though. It's transparent. You got the axe, A-O-L-O-T-L. 500 V-Bucks, Lapsing Trident for 500, Scarlet Commander for 800, Crimson Elite for 800. What else we got? Overseer Bundles back for 3,000 V-Bucks, Fate is 2,000, the Amistals for 800, Omens 2,000, Oral Collapse is 1,200, and the Split Wing Glider for 1,200. That'd be quite expensive if you bought them all separate. You got Renegade outfit for 800 V-Bucks. Vulture is 1,500. It's because it's an epic outfit. Comes with a bat bling as well. And then you got the glider as well. The Nautilus. I've seen this once before. The second time around I've seen it. 1,200. You got Slick. 500 V-Bucks. Kind of weird. You got Sacking. 200 V-Bucks. Little Mower's back. Cut the grass for 500 V-Bucks. You got Captain Still here. Wait, was it gone? And then you got Goku still here, all Star Wars will be here still at the end of the Star Wars events. If you haven't got them now, I suggest you get a group and get them. And you got Ninja, Allie and Lucian. All the other icon skins are here. And that's it. That's all that's returned. Yep, that's all of it, guys. So don't forget to subscribe and ask your friends to come along and subscribe to my YouTube channel. And don't forget to watch me right here on Fortnite Clips UK.